I'm Marshall Miles.
Bill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Wednesday, the 8th of May, 2019. The Sun is in Taurus, ruled by Venus. And what are those planets yakking about?
Take that.
Take that, you. Those planets that are saying, take that.
Mercury communication conjunct Uranus, unpredictable. Sun identity in Taurus, creative nurturing, amusing Neptune, illusion, confusion, reality.
And all of that means what to us now at this day?
If a setup or arrangement is taking its own sweet time coming together, try to appreciate that it appears to be coming together, yes, even though it needs to be inspected rather closely, instead of becoming frustrated or demoralized that it seems to be using a disabled snail as a model. Also, in many cases, the rush is on to fulfill an arbitrary schedule or deadline that doesn't really have all that much impact in the external world. Plus, give some thought to the following. Is there any way to devise a fix to a quandary or dilemma that's been plaguing your operation or project for ages and that has become a member of the Maybe It Will Cure Itself Club? Because while you have done a superior job working around it and have been a paragon of fortitude and ingenuity, this is a world-class opportunity to ask it to walk the plank. Plus, as a wise man once said, when you find yourself in a hole, stop digging. So if you haven't yet cracked the code of a commercial conundrum or determined the best way to manage a career or public effort, you will imminently. Meanwhile, there's no need to create extra work for yourself by making a bigger pit, trench, or trough.
And those chiefly affected?
Taurus, Gemini, Leo, Virgo, Aquarius, Pisces.
And for the birthday folks today?
Pay more than the usual attention to opportunities that emerge this year, while simultaneously bearing in mind that, generally speaking, leopards are unlikely to change their spots. You can make real progress with one of your pet projects or towards a long-term goal, assuming you're not ignoring or excusing another's idiosyncrasies, fallibility, because on the surface they appear to be offering you what you want.
Tomorrow, Daily Planets.